was level B. East, yeah, class it is. Number 9 or something.
9. Okay, today we did 20th Charleston.
Which is a variation of Lindy Charleston.
Yeah. We started with the basic vanilla footwork. Can you do it from the back?
Yeah, vanilla.
Vanilla.
Touch. Touch and go. Touch and go. On the
material. Okay. Then we can add a variation. We talked about two little guys attached to our heels and they are pulling the strings. Like this. Pew, 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 pew. And we're shifting away from left to right. Put it in the step, in the vanilla step, so we go ha, 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 I, a, u, ti, ta.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
All right. Then we did it together. Yay!
So,
we started with a send out, six count
yes.
Send out.
So it's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This was entrance and exit.
Yes, and then we did some variations with repeaters and traveling.
Yes.
And it looks somewhat like this. Let's go here. Yes.
Yes, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We can go forward, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, we can go backward. 7, 8, 8, 8. Okay, we can stay on the spot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, we can do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, and it was it.
Thank you.